Ooh, sales.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. It's Monday. You're watching Hollywood. That means it must be time for Minecraft Monday. And we actually might be having a new world to explore again. I don't know, we're getting 320 coins, and I got a pop-up, as you may have seen, we came in announcing that we're having a sale. So certain things were available for major price drops. We of course folks also have a new devotional. We're coming at a 30-minute block. But to wet your whistles a little, you can go ahead and and open your Bibles to Exodus chapter 20, verse 12. Shut down a few things here that might be slowing down my system a bit. Of course, we will purchase our mine coins. I've just purchased mine coins. Back to the marketplace. We are now at 470 beautiful mine coins. I want to research for the oldest first. Alas, no, the Greek mythology is not available for sale, not on the sale list, and we unfortunately do not have enough to acquire it. No, thanks. I'm not really into parkour courses. Nothing we have not been able to come out of though. And as soon as I mentioned, we seem to have gotten the error taken care of. You got it. Another error developed. Nice. It's nighttime, folks. Night has just started. Thank you. books has my key. I will be right back in a moment. Folks, I'm back. Let's do this. Actually, I screwed that up horribly. I should not have probably done that. Something goes to it now. I should probably have a torch right there. That's what I'm basically getting at. So, no, we'll just put one there. And there's another block dug out of the base. So we have a sapling. We'll just pick that one up. Frontmost tree is right. Once again, we were, of course, in error. There we go. Not for the islands yet. Is going. And in case you don't know who that is, his name is Burrito. He is a burro. And he lives in my quarry. Each day is Nido. I see Burrito. Who lives in my quarry. Hey, Burrito. Yeah, we're making our way up. We're definitely gonna need a pickaxe. Oh, there's no red. Nope. I'll go out of the. If we miss it, I would have been like, that's fine, we'll grab that one on the way back. Uh-oh. Tend to find a place to hide for the night. That's okay in my book, because I need a better pickaxe to bust through iron anyway. The pickaxes are armed. Since we're full up, we can't grab the iron. Okay, we only need you. Iron ingot will come in handy at some point. Yeah, that is a small problem. Some kind of gravel. Well, it wasn't too deep. Oh yeah, I just realized I haven't mentioned whose month is yet. Folks, this month we are honoring follower Sassy Presley. That's right. It is Sassy Presley month. So check out one of our streams. You see what you like, hit that follow button. Maybe tell her the Holy Wolf 526 thing. I'm sure she'll appreciate that. Oh, and of course, tell her to have a good month. Look, folks, it's another day. Oak logs already in inventory, we'll take them. Looks like that those ingots are going to come in pretty handy today, though, because I'm going to require them in order to craft more. And this had train tracks and a space square squad in inventory. No, I don't. Maybe I have them in a chest somewhere. I might have put them in a chest somewhere. Well, we'll track them down later. Okay, we got that one taken care of. Not in here. We can definitely get rid of these eggs we've been collecting now, can't we? Nope, no chicken. Still no chicken. And the third time is also no chicken. That's how we will send it on the chicken. To the bonus and it can run all at the same time. Bonus because coal is absolutely needed. Especially if some of our torch supplies are running out. That does remind me. I want to look up something quick. I can't do that now, though. But I'll give you a quick heads up, like, what I'm looking up. Or I will be looking up. I was playing a very quick version of The Sims 4 today. Don't worry. I'm still around by 8. Sims are still intact. I didn't touch them. I only touch them on Thursdays when we're playing Sims with you guys, because that's kind of our family. Anyway, when I saw this announcement, no, it wasn't for the latest, greatest expansion pack. But let's just put it this way. We will be doing a special Sims stream on the 17th of this month. In fact, it's so special that since I don't know what day the 17th is, I'm going to put a little alert out there that if the 17th would normally intersect with another stream we're doing, that stream will be preempted. And we'll be doing the Sims 4 special stream instead. In the meantime, I have way too much, so much stuff here, and I am once again fully loaded up. You know what? I don't need to. Excuse me. I don't remember if I did two or not, so we'll do it another one. Somehow I don't think Brio might be free a little earlier than we planned, right? Now, unfortunately, there's not really all I can do to help the chicken. Burrito, I'll be able to lead out of here. The chicken. That's not a good music to hear. Especially 2 miles down the court. Oh, is that just midday? No, that's evening, folks. That is the sun starting to go down. Oh, stick. We will collect our good friend, Mr. Stick. Down the mine, let's take care of the couple of business times we have. First of all, folks, let's handle the most important one. For those of you who are new to the stream, holy is not just to my name to be so that I sound cool and awesome and amazing. I can do without having holy in my name, thank you very much. I think I am personally awesome as I am, but that's me. No, I am cool and awesome. I have holy in my name because I am an ordained Christian / commissioned pastor. That's right, folks, I am that awesome. And one way that I spread the word of the Lord is I do devotionals based on sermons I've heard. Last week we finished up our Life is Worth Living If You Blank devotional, so we have a new devotional to carry your Bible thoughts through the week. Joseph, a father worth honoring. As I meant to start the broadcast, you were supposed to take a quick peek at Exodus 20, chapter 20, verse 12. But for those of you who did not, the New King James version of this verse tells us to honor your father and your mother, that your days may be long upon the land which the Lord your God has given you. According to the verse above, why should we honor our fathers and mothers? Well, the verse above being, of course, the verse I just read to you. And your personal application question is, what is one way we can honor our fathers? You can put those thoughts in the chat, you're actively watching, you can direct message me those, in the archives, or you can direct message me or comment them if you're watching when it gets to YouTube. Our programming notes. Hey, let's do that thing about the 17th while we're at it. The 17th is this coming Friday. So, wow, an extra stream for you guys this week. Okay, we will be doing a special, we're going to call it Sims Day on Friday. Actually, we're going to call it Sims Day Gets Sparked, because Sparked is the reality TV show. The challenges are going to be based, I guess, on the what the players are going through in the game. So we will be doing a Sparked challenge on that day, I guess. Great, I'm sure. In the meantime, the rest of our streams this week, you are, of course, watching Minecraft Monday. Tomorrow night, same time, 10 p.m., the lounge will be open. That's right, bring your favorite non-alcoholic beverage or sample some of our stuff. The Wolf's Den Lounge, where we bond over the love that is karaoke. We are the only dry lounge in all of Twitch. And I'm really excited for this episode because I should have some new equipment to test run. So we'll have a new mic for tomorrow. Our rotationary stream this week is going to be on Saturday this week, where it'll be time for Stoneheart Saturday, where we're ascending Bunny Coin. That's right, folks. Those beautiful people from Bunny Coin will be back, and we will be continuing to build that little community up. That, and of course, The Sims Are Sparked special stream, which will occur on Friday. I can't wait. Until this week, it's going to be a great week. So, that's handled. Let's go mine out our tunnel. All streams, in addition, that I've mentioned, will be at 10 p.m. That is Eastern. If you are not quite sure what time zone that is, check my schedule on my page. The reason I say go check that one out is because of the simple fact that I do all streams at 10 p.m. Dang, I really wanted the iron too. I guess I got the iron, I just can't. There we go. Good boys in the ceiling too. Anyway, folks, as I was saying, if you are not quite sure what time 10 p.m. Eastern in the United States is for you, okay, so we got that taken care of. I think the reason it made me stop is because I ran out of sticks. No, I have sticks. Why did it make me stop? Oh, because I have only 2 units left. Okay. I put the coal in, didn't I? Oh, sugar. Man, where'd my coal go? Let's put the spare iron in its way. Let me put the sticks up. Good, let's go. Okay, so back to what I was saying for like the third time now. If you're not quite sure what time 10 p.m. is for you, or at least 10 p.m. Eastern, then there's a really simple solution. I only have the weekly streams on my slated on my schedule. But all my streams are at 10 p.m. So do you see where this is going? No, well then permit me to explain. Would actually. If you check out any stream schedule that I have, the stream schedule is slated that it will actually convert to your time to your time. So it will tell you when 10 p.m. is in your time zone. I think that's rather convenient and handy, personally. So, we've mined out more blocks in the old tunnel tonight. Get that loot if I can. We don't need to. We also probably don't need you. Oh, I think I heard us pick them up. We do have an inventory space available, which is always good to have. Whoa, hello. We got plenty of torches now, though. Man, we got torches. We're gonna put the three torch block there. We're just gonna put those back in the thing. Mainly because I am trying to get this mess at least somewhat contained. I have a new plan for the let's call it the inevitable destruction of this thing. But of course, we're gonna get all the wood out of here first. What is that charging up my field? That isn't... What is that? That would be a cow! You look like a cow, actually. Can run the islands, or we can dive into the water. Those and surface. Who left this here? Never leave floaters. Okay, let's go work on getting burrito out of there. I gotta admit, folks, I'm actually rather pleased with my selection for the Chinese mashup pack. I almost can't wait to see what the Greek one looks like. Whoa! Everyone enjoying their summer? Ow. We got a little heat wave kind of going off in the den right now. Why did I just do that? Yep. Actually, I could have just grabbed everything I wanted last. That was probably not my best idea. This might be our last in-game day for this episode. And it's looking kind of dark in here, so why don't we get rid of a torch and light that up a little bit. There we go. Sorry, Burrito. We're getting there, though, man. Every day we're just a little bit closer to getting you up and out of here. Should be interesting to see where that thing goes. There's a cow again. Thank you. Don't know what's in there. Oh, I thought it got dark. Like, we gotta get topside. We gotta get back. We gotta get down into the bases quick. Not that dark yet. We're good. We're fine. Aaron, come on here. How are you? What do you mean that? How are you guys doing this week? I care about my pack. Actually, we have dirt. We do have dirt. Yeah, I'm surfacing. Go. Oh boy. Yeah, let's go below ground. Almost sounds like an ancient feudal Japanese raid. Here comes the attack. Get ready. Thank you. And folks, I think I was right. We're just gonna go rest and... just to speed the clock in the morning. Actually, no, by the time we do the count, I think it will be close enough to be, will be close enough. All right, so never mind speeding up the clock. We will make it back to an workable base in time. We are currently at the blocks of 114, breaking out the calculator. One, two, three, four, five, six. Really, let's just kind of get to make super sure of this. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. We are at 8 blocks. We need 8 blocks to end the record. The tunnel currently stands, folks, at 122. Nice. Sign up. Subtracting that from 202,000 or 202,000 blocks. It gave me a negative, but I know it's only because I put the numbers in wrong, so we're going to flip the negative and positive. The blocks currently stand. And the distance to go yet. Currently stands at 201,878 blocks. Just for kicks, let's crunch some more numbers. 201,878. Divide by our numbers tonight. It will take us, at the current going rate, folks, approximately 25,235 more episodes to clear the record. So that's what we'll do it, 25,235. Assuming that I do 50 episodes a year, which is ideal, it will take me 505 years at the current going speed to break the record. I better live a good long time. But we do have some good news in that, folks. So we are currently at 122, 64 times 3. When that tunnel hits 192 blocks, it will get a speed boost, minusing the distance, the current distance of the tunnel. We need 70 blocks to go. If we continue our clip, we'll gain our speed boost in 9 episodes. So this is World 526. Remind you, the difference between victory and defeat may only be 201,878 blocks away. So keep mining. I will see you tomorrow night for the Wolf's Den Lounge and next week for more Minecraft Monday. Until then, I'm out of here.